Xavier was waiting at a red light late one night when he saw a car on the opposite side speeding down the street. They failed to slow down at the red light, and all of a sudden, he heard a loud crash.